time for talk.
Introducing first, the company for the greatest of all time.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, WWE Universal Heavyweight Champion. My pleasure to introduce to you Bad Ass Bron.
Man, Paul Heyman. I mean, he said lions don't concern themselves with the opinion.
No, that's not it, man. Let me tell you, he definitely are gonna latch on to with that spear, man.
First time these two have met on NXT TV. Breaker focused on
a rough patch as of late, Vic.
Well, this is the rematch of the youngest WrestleMania weekend main event.
Popping and all of that, he's on the.
He's gonna get dropped.
One thing about this bitch, you gotta go out there. You gotta.
Heyman's new associates, by the way, has held the NXT title for more combined days.
You know,
here's the speed and the sudden impact gets countered. Look at that springboard clothesline by Hayes.
Yeah, I like that.
That goes out of bounds.
To that next level.
Right now, it is Bron Breakker and a nasty spill. Hayes just able to hold on. That could have been ending spot.
Oh man. To be here for Vic. I mean, he's here scouting talent. Who's the biggest talent here?
Got to imagine what he's thinking about Carmelo Hayes.
Oh!
Hayes just got taken down.
You know, I love the moniker him.
Gutbuster.
But I'm going to tell you, you know, without.
For that spear.
Yeah, but look how comfortable Bron Breakker is.
About insult. Oh, Hayes with a super kick.
Before he finished the thing off.
How low can you go, Cena? That a lot of the core values he has to the top, and so does Bron.
Look at the athleticism. Oh! It was unbelievable. Oh, whoa!
Sidestep is Hayes. Got caught, got hoisted, got dropped! Breakker hooked it. After the last time Breakker had steel steps in his hands, it's Cena! Sokoa of the bloodline. Cena, Sokoa. These two fighting up. Shooting his shot. Nothing but this! Winnie's manager tonight, Cody Rhodes. Hayes, Dawg Spear!
Win or lose, there's only one badass in all of WWE.
I've been watching you for a long time.
Badass around here! You understand me?
Young fella, badass waiting around the corner.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Put down, face first.
The Rock taking complete control.
Elbow
to the outside. This could get wild. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
There's nothing on the limits?
Nope. Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange.
An agile escape.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Seeing an answer for every